Ladies and gentlemen, this is a title fight. Introducing first in the blue corner, this fighter is an MMA fighter with a 6-0 record. He hails from Batesville, Arkansas, A.J. Cunningham. I'm fighting in a red corner. This fighter is trained in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. He fights in Triumph MMA from Greenbrier, Arkansas, hosting a 3-0 record, Josh the Fire Whitmire.
Okay, obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. Any questions? We're going to touch gloves now when we come out. Now? All right, touch gloves.
All right, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Start of the round. AJ from the blue corner. Josh Whitmire out of the red. And Jay coming over the top with some big punches. Josh Cannon.
Thank you.
back at the start of the second round. And Jay Cunningham fighting in the red and black shorts with Josh fighting out of the gray shorts. Josh looking for his opening. AJ moving with him. Oh. AJ landed a big shot. He's looking for the back. He gets on the back, got his hooks in. Abandoned the back. Working the ground and pound. AJ's got Josh's own triangle, trying to control the arm. Dig himself out an opening so he can land some punches. AJ's landing some big shots. Looking for the guillotine. Doesn't have the other arm in. He's got a hold of the neck. Not enough to get it finished. He's trying to set up the triangle. Pulling the arm across. trying to keep that control. AJ able to reestablish the hood. AJ looking at Cage walk, get up. This one's going to go to the judges' scorecard. There we go. That's the end of the fight. Pick up your mind. Decide to walk with me. Around the lake tonight. Around the lake tonight. By my side. All right. This is a 5-round title fight, ladies and gentlemen. My bad. I thought it was just 3 rounds. We got 2 more rounds to go.
Put the elbow there!
10. Hard ball. Great option.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about that? The winner of this fight gets the hardware that we see right there by TKO, 2 minutes, 26 seconds in the fourth round, in the blue corner, AJ Cunningham.